Welcome to Reliability Matters, a podcast for the electronic assembly industry. Each episode covers topics related to reliability, best practices, and environmentally responsible assembly techniques with insights from experts across the electronic assembly industry. Now, here's your host, Mike Conrad.
Welcome to this special episode of the Reliability Matters podcast. Unlike other episodes, this podcast has no guests. At the time of this recording, we have 85 published episodes with more than 16,000 downloads. The Reliability Matters podcast began as an experiment. I figured we would produce about 10 episodes on various subjects and then move on to something else. Well, I was wrong. I've received countless emails from listeners thanking me for the podcast, stating how much they enjoy listening. The thank you goes more appropriately to my guests. Without them, I would simply be another talking head, and who needs more of those? While my goal was to provide educational material for the electronics industry, perhaps it is me that has learned the most. I am so fortunate to be able to speak to and learn from so many subject matter experts. I would like to take a few moments to thank my guests on this final episode of the 2021 season of the Reliability Matters podcast. Bob Doetzer and I spoke about IPC training and certification. Christopher Frederickson talked about solder paste inspection. Miles Moreau talked about thermal profiling. Paul Salerno talked about solder paste. I had a conversation with Matt Kelly, Dr. Stan Rack, and Dr. Bev Christian about the upcoming 2022 IPC Apex Expo Technical Conference. Cheryl Tulkoff and Greg Caswell talked about their new book, Design for Excellence in Electronics Manufacturing. Dave Trail talked about Industry 4.0. Tanya Martin, Greg Vance, Richard Coyle, and Dr. Rayio Aspandiar talked about the 2021 SMTAI Technical Conference. James Kovacevic talked about maintenance reliability training. Mike Buetow, Trevor Galbraith, and Phil Stoten and I produced an episode called Meet the Press, where we talked about relevant matters within the electronic assembly space. That included COVID-19, the supply chain shortage, labor shortage, and things like that. Patrick Stimpert talked about lean manufacturing and the Toyota manufacturing principle and his unique lean-in manufacturing. That was a fascinating episode. Chris Denney talked about contract manufacturing. Tim Jensen talked about solder paste. Mark Waterman covered thermal profiling. David Leventhal, Joan, Carrol-Kennedy, and Murray Percival, three well-known sales representatives within the electronic assembly industry space, talked about what it was like to be, or what it is like to be, a manufacturer's rep during COVID, among other things. Amit Drawer talked about 3D printing of complex circuit boards. That was also quite a fascinating conversation. Norman Meyer talked about rework and repair of circuit assemblies. Dr. and Professor Ron Lasky profiled three of his college students, Annika Balch, Rega Kenan, and Nadia Clement. Tim O'Neill and Fred DeMock talked about solder avoiding mitigation strategies and vacuum reflow. Doc Brown talked about what else? Reliability. Francis Monette talked about connectivity, data management, material and process control, traceability, and analytics. That was quite a conversation. Cel Sparacino talked about cleaning chemicals, defluxing chemicals. Elizabeth Kidd talked about testing for conformal coating adhesion before conformal coating. Tara Dunn talked about flex circuits and additive electronics. Dave Hillman talked about causes and possible remedies for solder voiding. And Dr. Eric Fossum, inventor of the CMOS image sensor, kicked off our 2021 season. I am extremely grateful for all of the listeners and subscribers of the Reliability Matters podcast. Obviously, without you, we would just be broadcasting into a huge void. Thank you for your support, comments, and episode suggestions, and your dedication to this podcast. We live at the moment in very strange times. Many of us have been in extended periods of lockdown and unable to attend technical conferences. I hope this podcast and its content have helped to fill the educational void created by this global pandemic. I'd also like to thank Mike Buetow of Circuits Assembly Magazine for syndicating this show on his PCBChat.com podcast. And I'd also like to thank Fred Schenkelberg at Ascendo Reliability for syndicating the show on reliability.fm. In January of 2021, we introduced an additional platform for this podcast. In addition to our traditional audio podcast, we launched the Reliability Matters YouTube channel. Now you can listen to this podcast in your car or on the treadmill or watch it on your laptop, phone, or tablet. don't miss an episode. Subscribe to the audio podcast on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, iHeartRadio, or virtually wherever you get your podcasts. You can also watch this podcast, as I mentioned, on the Reliability Matters YouTube channel. If you missed any of the episodes from our 2020 or 2021 season, they're available on your favorite podcast app or on the YouTube channel. If you're on the YouTube channel, be sure and click subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'll be notified of new episodes as they are released. I wish all of you the happiest of holidays and a safe and prosperous and healthy new year. I'll see you again in January for the premiere of the 2022 season of the Reliability Matters podcast. Happy holidays, everyone. See you soon.
Thanks for listening to the Reliability Matters podcast. Join us on the second and fourth Tuesday of each month for new episodes of Reliability Matters.